and he was the source of trouble for everybody. So Rama had to kill him. It's like Bhishma is already enlightened, he was fighting on the side of Kauravas. So Pandavas had to kill Bhishma and Drona and Dropacharya. And these people are not great people, but they are fighting on the side of cruelty. So Pandavas have to fight against them. Similarly, Ravana may be mediator. He may have talked to Lord Shiva. He might have got all the boons from Lord Shiva. But yet he was cruel. So he cannot be allowed to function in the public. So somebody has to be there to kill him. So Rama killed him. Rama had to kill him. He was on the side of Adharma, not on the side of Dharma.
Dharma and Adharma, that is the...
You may be meditator, but you must be said on the side of Dharma too.
In the same fashion, Patriji, what I would like to say that there is this similarity between Rama and Ravana. There is in all the avatars, there is Krishna and Kamsa. And in the battlefield of Kurukshetra, that is, he talks about, he teaches Arjuna, Bhagavad Gita. And what is your, like, it gives us a lot of inputs and reflection to spiritual governance, how a Raja should be, how. So please explain in detail about Bhagavad Gita.
Yes, Krishna told Arjuna, Arjuna said, I will go for Raya begging, like Rama, he also had that Vishada Yoga. Rama had that Vishada Yoga, so he locked himself in the room. I will rather do meditation. So same thing Arjuna was also saying in the Vishada Yoga. Why I should kill all these people? I better be a beggar, a mendicant and a monk. So he put down his Gandiva and started, you know, a sad face in front of Krishna. Krishna said, stupid fellow, get up. Do your duty. Yudhaya Kutanishaya. Go to the war. Either get killed or kill others. If you get killed, you are in the higher heavens. If you are killing them, then you are the king here. So he said, no, don't go, run away from your duty. Same thing. Rama or Arjuna, same thing. Rama was also running away from his duty as a king. And Arjuna was also running away. He put his Gandiva down. That is the first chapter, Vishada Yoga. Then the second chapter is Sankhya Yoga. He gives the knowledge. You are not the body. Nobody can die. Nobody can die. Nobody can kill. You are the Atma. All these things are there in the Sankhya Yoga. So do your duty. And what is your duty? To kill or get killed. So what? Do your duty. Fight. Understand? So, same thing. Whether Vasishtha spoke to Rama or Krishna spoke to Arjuna, the truth is the same. Whether it is Dwapara Yuga or Treta Yuga, or the Kali Yuga also. The truth is the same. So, whatever truth was there in Treta Yuga, whatever truth is there in Dwapara Yuga, the same truth is now, Kali Yuga. That's why we are saying, all Prem Masters, go and fight the elections. We don't take up a sword and kill anybody here. That is not allowed for here. But we are here to participate in the elections and stand so that people will have an option. Oh, here is a meditator who is standing for elections. So that is a word for him. You said in this 2019 election in Karnataka, in 6 parliamentary seats, we got 25,000 votes. Supposing you had not stood, these 25,000 people, whom would have they voted?
Yes.
They would have had no choice. But you did participate and you got 25,000 votes. So 25,000 people are like Arjunas and Ramas. They voted for this party. Today it is 25,000 people, tomorrow it will be 25 lakhs. And after tomorrow it will be 25 crores. Everything grows. Everything grows.
Yes. And what is like your view. Friends, we'll let us take a break.